car, hard, no good ass house, old bullshit ass business that can't help nobody because ain't none of that shit about money. Now, my point is, I'm not knocking that because you just need that to sustain yourself. And I'm not knocking that because it's simple doggone fact. We understand that you got a doggone do everything you can because we don't want you walking around the street with no stick in your hand calling yourself Moses with holes in your shoes. I'm not talking about that. Don't get the thing, don't get me wrong. I'm not making light of your livelihood. You got to do what you got to do, but that's different. You got to do what you got to do to keep them close. That's not what I'm talking about. But the point I'm trying to get you to understand is this. Don't think that what you're doing is helping humanity. This shit is over with. You're going to be able to send this boat, send this ship with a hole in that motherfucker. You just ain't got to go side of the Titanic yet. And the car is still going up. You need to wake the fuck up. The other motherfucker jumping over the ground floor trying to find some stick or some light bulb. I'm not telling you not to go out and make money. I'm not telling you not to. I'm just saying it's a difference from the way you do things. If you do it as a utility for survival, it's one thing. But if you do it as a reflection of yourself, you fucked up. And that's what a nigga does. He thinks the job is an extension to him. And he's the only job, don't own nothing. The owner don't even own it somewhere in Arizona. Don't even know this motherfucker. Eat the nigga for breakfast.
Funny shit.